Hello everyone, this is Vojo from Huidu Technology. Today I will teach you how to make a double-sized LED screen with C15C video controller. If you need to know more information about Huidu Technology products and solutions, welcome to follow our new website www.hdwell.com. As we know, C15C video controller with 10 Hub 5E output port. But you maybe not know this. There is a special function for C15C controller, and this function also available to C35C controller and the C36. See video controller. That is, when we use only 4 port or less than 4 port of C50C controller, then the other 4 port will be send data output. That means when the height of the screen is less than 4 modules, and after set screen resolution in screen setting menu. Port 1 and port 5, port 2 and port 6, port 3 and port 7, port 4 and port 8 will output send data. So we can apply this function to a double-sized LED screen. We can use port 1, port 2, port 3, port 4 for one side of a LED screen. And port 5, port 6, port 7, port 8 for another side of the double-sized LED screen. In this way, two sides will be synchronously always. Let's see how to connect the port and the